Hi, I'm Fiso from Strength Ambassadors. Got a little tip for you for increasing your dip strength. It's called a technique called negatives, whereby you lower yourself down from the top position of a dip and then hold for a short time in the bottom position, which is actually the most awkward part. It's a really good way, especially if you go as slow as you can, for getting much, much stronger at dips.